the skills I've learned over the last 4 years is definitely going to be vital to me in the future. I'll be drawing on these skills for the next 50 years of my career. My name's Lee Mackin. I'm a final year veterinary medicine student and I study in University College Dublin. It's a practical job, veterinary. It's important that we learn to practice skills such as like animal handling, how to run tests and clinical exams on patients. I would say my emotional awareness has developed over the last few years in college. As a vet, there's going to be a lot of difficult situations to deal with owners, and learning these skills, it'll just hopefully make it easier for the owner. As a final year student now, it's great how it's all the information we've learned and the skills we've learned, how it's all fallen into place now. Well, I definitely feel like the skills I've learned in UCD would allow me to go in any direction. It's a broad career in veterinary. I'd like to work in a mixed animal practice. So work with them all, and then as I work further into my career, I can then see what I'm interested in.